And then when he really tries to throw it again after getting the arms up more. One of the weirdest moments happens of his body getting completely out of control.